Hey, what's up, everybody? You've been asking a couple questions about how do we make our bow ties here at DeJaBo-Ties, and just wanted to show you the two different ways that we actually have them, where you can actually have it where it is self-tied, i.e. already made for you, and it has Velcro on the back so you can attach it to different sizes. And for those that are not quite comfortable tying the bow ties, all you do is just put it on and attach it. Voila, you're ready to go. So here's a couple steps that I want to show you concerning how to actually tie it if you don't know how to tie a bow tie. Of course, there are several different ways, but here's one that I'm using, pretty simple, just so you can know exactly how I tie it and how it's going to come to you when you actually buy it. So for those that do know how to tie, of course, it's going to be two separate pieces, just like a regular bow tie. And then you're going to attach it together. And from there, you can tie it any way that you normally would tie your bow tie. The easiest way for me is just do one knot right there, two loops, and then just cross over and under, and then just pull only on the bows, the loop part. This is the single flap, and this is the bow. So you're only gonna pull the bows to really get it the way you want it. And once you're done, of course, pull your collar down so you can get back right. And just straighten it out the way you want it. You're going to have a single flap on the probably left side or the right side, depending on if you're left-handed or right-handed. And then you're going to have a bow with the loop on the other side. And there you have your custom bow. And if you got that perfect knot, guys or girls, and then you want to just take it off and keep it so that it stays fresh for you, if that's the way you like it, and just put it up. You're ready to roll. Thank you.
The incomparable Paul Robeson once told us that all true artists have a responsibility to their people. And in that spirit, we're going to sing our story in all of its glory. This is the Blackness Blues.